stormy, like the occasion when the Stormborn began her life. Her council's forming plans for invasion to minimize death and strife. The Dorners' legion will start a siege on Cersei while the foreigners pour in her home region. Daenerys harasses Varys, rakes him over the coal, asks him what is his goal. Is there madness in her soul or her genes? She's the one who says champs like us will force that queen we scorn to run. Olenna replies, first hear out the smart guys, then improvise. Missandei comes to Grey Worm before his mission, and he says he's afraid of commitment. She tells him to stay, for they have tender coition, though he hasn't got the equipment. Hope is fighting won't be dulled or impacted. The point of the Unsullied is they don't get distracted. Melisandre shows up to convince of the prophecy and promise of the peace-bringing prince of Jon Snow. Many tales are spun. He's someone they should summon from the place he's sworn to run. The grammar's complex. Prince can need either sex. Missandei corrects. And Arya tries her old friend's pies and quite enjoys his baking. Grey, this is surprised to hear of Winterfell's retaking. On the way she meets her direwolf who won't follow. Tomorrow is another day, don't wallow in your sorrow, don't stew. It's not you. In the palace before the throne, Cersei's giving the lords propaganda. Like JR from Dallas or Al Capone, and Jaime offers to make Randall commander. She warns of barbarians and mad Targaryens and their crimes, what could be absurder? It's alternative facts with her criminal acts. Don't they know she committed mass murder? Wyverns, giants, arbalest. Man, is the queen impressed? Does he have the dragon thread address? Yara's getting hot with Valeria, not a thought to what plot Euron's got in store. It's begun, the sea war, the flagships rammed, there's smoke and steerage, and Alaria's caught, and her daughter, the Salt King, assaults with sword and spear, and grabs his niece, and Theon leaps in the water. John accepts Danny's invitation, preps to request a dragon glass donation. Sansa thinks this putz is nuts, but John says, you get my place, a clear case of a natural ace for your birth, brains, and guts. I'll state the obvious and say the North is yours to run. Theon, don't get cramps on us. Show that ironborn, don't run, they just swim. Jorah is damp with pus. Samuel makes his sores to run. He tries a cure, which no plan would ensure. It's old and obscure, but can Jorah endure? And Mr. Monsieur, while John's sister's demure, resist her allure, keep your feelings pure.